this treasure belongs to Sarmatians. For 2,000 years, in those vast and silent steppes, the gold has kept the mysteries of the people lost back in the past centuries. The Sarmatians represent a new part, a new page of the European history. They lived in Eastern Europe, they were active participants in the events taking place at the political frontiers of the Roman Empire. In their campaigns, they reached Apennines and Iberia, and they established an independent realm in the center of France. And now, their culture, being known from a few written fragments only, is suddenly starting to gain some material outlines. And the archaeological discoveries in the field of the Scythian and Sarmatian history made in the recent years allow the world to see the extraordinary greatness of that ancient culture. The magnificent artistic items made of bronze, gold and silver prove that the world never knew that part of its own culture. So the world now opens that great page of the ancient history, and the page is for sure is of great interest. That is why we just have to study those cultures. We must know them, and this knowledge enriches us extraordinarily. The priceless treasure reveals the mysteries of the great nomadic people called the Sarmatians.